wanted to find some way as a storyteller in a world where we don't listen to each other anymore, that we could start seeing each other through one another's eyes. Mm-hmm. And thus the box was born.
Raven Hudson.
Raven, all right, so I'm gonna hand you the box.
What will you say to a suicide survivor? We'll just let them know like everything's gonna be okay. Get help as soon as possible. Pretty much pray about it. You know, go see a doctor basically. Everything's gonna be fine.
You ever known anybody who tried to commit suicide?
No.
What would you say if you met somebody in person who was that?
Tried to
run down
suicide.
That road, yeah.
I'll try to talk to them about it, talk them out of the situation, and basically guide them to go see help.
What kind of question would you ask somebody if you were looking them straight in the face like me, who's a suicide survivor? I'm sorry. Is that a tough question? I'm sorry. Thank you. Oh, thank you. That's so sweet. Thank you. Oh, my goodness. Thank you so much. Thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Oh, how sweet are you? Thank you so much. Very sweet. Thank you. Thank you so much. By the way, that's the purpose of this show, is to show people the world from everybody's eyes, because everybody's beautiful just the way they are, and I really appreciate you. Thank you. I didn't mean to make you upset. Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate you.
Everybody's beautiful. Oh. Everybody.